man who stilled the water. Put your hand in the hand of the man who calmed the sea. Take a look at yourself and you can look at others differently. About the part where the carpenter cleared the temple, but the buyers and the sellers were no different fellas than what I profess to be, and it causes me pain to know we're not the people we should be. So put your hand in the hand of the man who stilled the water. Put your the age of 7. She said,
there'll come a time when there'll probably be room in heaven.
But I'm feeling mighty guilty about the number of times we do what we must do, and we forget what he said, and we figure that it still makes room.